If everyone is ready, I'm going to start a short introduction about myself. Okay, just give me a second. Ta-da! Can you all see this letter? So, actually, I got interested in pen pals a few days ago, and I wrote a letter to one yesterday. But because I forgot to put a stamp on it, it got returned to me, so I thought like, hey, since I'm going to have my debut, why not I just use these letters as my presentation slide? And yeah, here we are. Letters as my presentation slide. So, let's start, shall we? So, hello, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you all. Hello, I'm Kimili and I'm 21 years old this year. Officially legal. So I can go to literally anywhere I wanna go. My Chinese name is Di Wen Yue. And yes, my last name is pronounced as Yue, not Le. For those who don't know Chinese, the last Chinese word in my name can actually be pronounced as Yue or Le. It's the same word, but it has a different pronunciation. When I was young, I listened to the radio. And I was young, my name always got pronounced wrongly by my friends or teachers. That's why I had to clarify it to you guys. So, please don't call my name wrongly, alright? Although I had to admit that I once used to pronounce my name wrongly too during my younger days. Will I use other languages in life? Other languages, maybe yes, but because my main language is English, so if I use other languages like maybe Chinese or Cantonese or Malay, it might sound a bit weird, but maybe I'll use it in my future content as well. Yeah. Self-introduction in Cantonese. Self-introduction? Kimili. 好歡迎你哋今日嚟到我嘅 channel 睇我直播，所以好期待你哋下次再嚟。In Japanese? My Japanese is actually not that good though. So like, yeah. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa, minasan. I try my best. So like, konnichiwa, minasan. Watashi wa Kimili. よろしくお願いします。That's the best I can do. my Japanese isn't that good, so like, yeah.